You're okay, girl. Hey, have this, girl. Let's get this on you, girl. Easy, whoa. Hey there, mister.
Hey there. Welcome to you and your horse. Got some stable space for rent if you're interested.
Please, prove we ain't a land of savages. Prove we're here for each other.
Good choice. High quality. These have got more courage than any man. Guaranteed. It's well worth the price.
Come back anytime. I'm always happy to stable that horse.
It's all right, girl. Let's get you looking good. Come on, girl. Mm. Hey, mister.
How's that siding looking?
Morning.
Morning.
Hey, friend.
Fine day.
Hey, mister.
Morning, mister.
Oh, do you have the time there?
Ain't something I'd know.
Mister?
How do you do?
Howdy.
Good morning, sir.
Hey there, partner. I like this one. Good job. Mister, but your friend's an idiot.
Yeah, that ain't new.
You might want to go to a doctor before heading to the saloon.
I'm fine. Just fine.
Good.
Hello, sir.
Hi, folks.
Hello.
Hey.
Working hard there.
I got no other place to be.
Howdy.
How are you, mister?
Nice around here. I'm kind of new to these parts.
Quite the resourceful sort, sir. If for some reason you plan to spend any time in Strawberry, you may want to look into that gabbing mayor. Something is definitely off with him.
All right. I'll keep that in mind.
Fine people of Strawberry, citizens, gentlemen, ladies, go about your business in peace. I beg you.
Sir.
I love this place. But hell, hello. Folk here can get under a man's skin. Welcome to Strawberry, friend. This ain't a town for trouble, understand me?
Gentlemen.
How you doing, friend?
Hey, mister.
Ah! Hello.
Hey, folks.
Howdy, partner.
How do you do?
no horseplay in here.
Damn cat.
Do?
Partner?
What can I do for you?
Yeah, yeah! Keep it moving!
Take a look around and compare.
Hey there.
Wow, long time no see there. Hello, haven't seen you around. Please, look around. Now, if you really want to impress the mayor here, I'd pick up some grooming supplies for yourself and a couple of things by the door for your horse. You'll be turning heads. Well then, have a look. Business done. Sure. They'll stay good on the road. Business done.
Good then. Mayor hates that I keep that in here.
You gotta break some rules to run a proper shop. That mayor ain't gonna stop me. Sheesh, customers sure love that. Some feller came by earlier babbling that he'd found the remains of a giant north of here. Not sure what he was going on about, crazy old fool. Sure.
Now, let me just look in here.
I see that's caught your attention. Good.
That's it for now.
How are things with you?
How is real good, thanks.
Make one of us.
Fine, thank you.
Yeah, yeah!
Hard. Mister?
Hello, mister.
Hard rain the other day washed out most of the Wilson clan's crops. Yeah.
Howdy.
Hi.
Welcome at the Welcome Center, yes.
I need a wash. You got a bath?
All right. Head on over when you're ready.
Someone to take over for you?
Sure, why not?
Wonderful. Don't you worry about a thing. But you let me know if the water gets cold. Hope I'm not scrubbing too hard.
Ain't often to get a hot bath and a roof over my head.
Oh, you don't say.
You might be the friendliest person I've met in this town.
The more you get to know this place.
So how's it going?
Pretty good.
I'm thinking I don't want this to end, and you're thinking, when will this be over?
You are funny.
So, you spoken for?
Well, wouldn't you like to know?
Oh, you're very professional.
You're too kind, really.
Anyway, I'll stop rabbiting on now.
Don't you worry about a thing. You're so kind.
All right, think I'm good.
Nice meeting you.
Need a place to stay while you're in town? We got rooms, if the hotel's full.
You got any rooms?
Rooms ready whenever you need.
You ugly bastard. You're getting old.
She's on
old and kind of sad.
Don't do that.
It's fast like lightning. That's how you gotta do it.
Yeah, listen, I believe you. I really do, but...
Oh, I can handle the blind,
that
too.
That don't seem
I'll
like
you.
The best idea.
Yeah.
That, just stop waving it around. It ain't funny. No.
Relax.
Jesus.
Oh, God damn it.
Are you okay? That don't look good.
It's fine. I
it
just
ain't
gotta
fine.
Walk this
I see
off.
You're bleeding.
Will you quit hassling me and leave me be?
Don't forget that.
Ain't you gonna kiss his leg? Make him feel better?
You damn Mary.
Still breathing. Better than you could ask for.
I'm fine. I'm fine.
Me out? Cause that ain't wise.
You clearly think you actually matter.
Reckon I seen enough of this. Off you go.
Why don't you go hassle some real criminals?
Enough! You come with me, or I will personally smash your brains on the ground.
Not be too hasty here.
You know how this goes. Reach nice and high.
Okay, you got me.
All right, get down. Let's go.
Don't kill me.
What in the name of...
Look at me. Don't even think about me.